You don't understand. I'm trying to protect you!
Cześć, witam was bardzo serdecznie.
So, how many walkers do you think James will help us get? 15? 100? 1,000?
Clem, I don't... Ow.
Gunshot wound.
It feels like someone pinched me from inside.
Here, let's rest a second.
Clem, I keep thinking. When Willie said all that stuff about Tin before, I got so mad. He was being mean, and Tin wasn't even there to defend himself. I wanted to hurt him. I know I shouldn't, but I just can't stop thinking about it. I want to just punch his head.
Sometimes staying focused on what I'm doing helps me forget when I'm angry. Just, think about saving our friends, or...
Yeah, I know. I'm trying. Right now, it's just different. I can't make my brain switch to thinking about that. Like, I think I'm mad at Tin, too. Running out of cover when Lily attacked the school was really stupid. But he just doesn't know stuff like we do. And then, Willie started yelling at him instead of helping him learn. Why don't the other kids know all the stuff we know? When there's a plan, you have to follow it.
Well, why don't we teach them? They're smart. Someone just has to show them what to do.
Yeah. I want Tin to know how to be safe. We can show them how to be smart, like us. It's weird that people are so different.
It is Erickson's boarding school for troubled youth.
Troubled youth? Trouble like bad? So they did bad things? Why?
Okay, sometimes they do them because bad things happen to them. I knew a doctor once, back when you were just a baby. He called it trauma. You have some too, you know. The thing where people can't walk up behind you.
I don't like my trauma. I want to get it off of me. How do I get rid of it? I don't even like the way the word sounds.
It's really, really hard to do by yourself. A lot of people can't without some help.
Like, from a doctor?
Sure, but those are rare these days.
Or like the school, right? It was supposed to help with people's trauma?
Yeah, it was. And now they help each other.
I still like them. I like Tin the most, I think. Even if he does dumb things. Actually, I think he's my first real friend.
Oh yeah? I thought I was your first real friend.
Well, yeah, but you don't count. You're old.
Am not.
Fine. He's my second first real friend.
Raczej co? Ten James mieszka koło zombiaków? Bo z zombiakami?
I don't see James. Just monsters. James? You're hurt. Did the Raiders do this?
It looked like they had people from your school. Why are you here?
Those people you saw, we're going to save them. But to do that, we need your help moving some walkers.
I could maybe help, but my mask is still in the camp, inside my bag. I can't pass through a herd without it. Please, I just ask that you don't kill them, the walkers. If you distract them, I can sneak over and find my mask.
Distract all of them?
Please.
I'll try.
Okay. B to stun the walkers. Okay. Mhm. Bo używanie B to mi źle wychodziło ogólnie ostatnio, ale dobra. Co dalej? O kurde, nie! No really? Och. Jak ja nie lubię tych momentów w tej grze, no. Dobra, jeszcze raz. No i klikam A, nie? Znaczy nie A, tylko ten. B. No dupa. No, bez sensu. Nie, bez sensu tak to zrobić. Daję takie proste. Zoom the walkers. No i co dalej? Gdzie mam biec? Nie no, gdzie mam biec? O, gościu, bo mam za dużo tu walkerów. Świetnie. Dobra, udało się chyba.
I don't know how long I can keep this up. Did you find your mask?
I can't find it. The horses must have... There!
Oh, shit.
We have to run.
Hey, over here! AJ!
No, there are too many of them.
The cart. If we push it, the noise will draw them away.
Okay. Swojego kopniaka ma za Clementine, powiem. O, dobra, chyba się udało. Mam nadzieję.
Are you okay?
Nie, no bites.
No bites.
I know it would have been easier to kill them. You're kind. I appreciate it. Really.
No spoko, jak ty masz nam pomóc, no to my pomożemy tobie, nie? Tak to działa zazwyczaj. O. Tunia.
Thank you for helping me get this back.
Też ja bym tam wolała ten wątek romantyczny z Jamesem.
Now,
tak szczerze.
How will walkers save your friends?
They're being held captive on a boat not too far from here. We can't sneak on board without cover, not without the raiders gunning us down.
You want to use walkers to hide? To sneak on board their ship? That's insane.
It's our only chance.
Może i wariactwo, ale plan nie jest taki, wiecie, najgorszy.
I have something I need you to see, so you can understand what you're asking.
James!
We still need his help, right?
Yeah, we do.
Okay.
chcę
nam coś pokazać.
Just a little further.
James.
Clem, what's this?
It's called a salt lick.
Salt lick? Ugh, sounds gross.
Whatever you do, don't lick it. It tastes horrible.
Wait a minute, how do you know? Did you lick it?
No.
I don't know.
Okej, okay, dobra. Zobaczcie, jeżeli trochę klatkuję czasem, ale obiecuję wam, że ostatni sezon będzie w pełni płynny. To wam mogę obiecać.
My people, my former people, they had a practice. They called it collecting. Them as a weapon. I do this to protect them. I know it sounds strange, but that's why I brought you here. To see them as I do. As people.
No nie, następna osoba.
As people?
Serio. No to jednak nie chcę wątku romantycznego z Jamesem.
But something in between. Part of us is still in there.
Oni nie żyją, James. Niestety, ale oni nie żyją.
So few of us die anymore. We turn. Not dead, not alive.
I wish I could see it that way. It'd be nice to think that everyone isn't actually gone.
In a way, they're just lost.
Do you really think there's people inside of monsters?
Somewhere. Yes. Think about it this way. As someone you cared about turned.
Clem's friend, Lee. She shot him before he did. So he wouldn't have to suffer.
Sorry. Maybe this wasn't the best way to explain. Didn't mean to bring up difficult memories.
Mm.
I lived among walkers for years. Still do, in a way. When they're alone. They're harmless. Innocent. If you want my help, I need you to try and walk with them. Then tell me if you really believe they're just monsters.
They are just monsters. They're not people or friends. Clem.
She'll be safe, I promise.
This isn't smart. It's too dangerous.
You know Violet would do it for us.
Yeah, she would.
Czy to jest... Znaczy, rozmowanie Jamesa jest dla mnie bez sensu. Kompletnie. No ale dobra, jak chcę, no to zobaczymy.
The first rule is never go alone.
I'm not leaving you. I'll be right back.
Check the windows.
I will.
Remember to breathe.
I will. I promise.
No,
a mask will disguise your scent, but be gentle and be quiet. Touch the wind chime. You'll see.
Z nią tam wleź, serio? Ej, jaja jakieś robicie. Co mam robić? Nie wiem, czy mam się ruszać, czy co mam robić. No ale mi się to w ogóle nie podoba. W ogóle.
Oh, hey there, kiddo. It's all right, I'm fine. See? No bites.
No bites.
So, do you still think they're just monsters? Now that you've seen them at peace.
I think you might be right about there being something more to them. It was kind of nice in there.
Really? Never met someone who understood. It's... Thank you. I'm glad.
Have you ever killed a walker before?
I have. Many.
Have you ever killed a person?
Hmm. Many. But that was a long time ago.
I've killed someone before, too.
AJ.
You've killed someone?
Yeah. I'm a murderer. But I'm trying to atone.
Well, that's good. I guess.
That's enough. What about the walkers? Are you going to help us save our friends?
I thought I could, but I can't. So many walkers would die. Oh, the death this would cause. I'm sorry, Clementine, but I can't have more blood on my hands.
You saved AJ and me because you said you didn't want us to become soldiers. What makes it okay this time? They're going to make all our friends into killers. More violence, more death. And you could have stopped it.
No, ma rację. James, nie bądź pusia.
I may be stubborn, but I'm not heartless. Those raiders are cruel. They force others to be the same. And if your friends are anything like you, I don't doubt they're worth saving. It'll take some time to guide them through the forest to the shore. Others will join the herd as they go.
Dobra, czyli nam pomoże, tak?
Tomorrow night, be ready. I can't undo this.
Thank you.
When you said there might be people inside walkers, did you mean it?
No nie do końca, no. Chcielibyśmy w to wierzyć.
Can't know for sure. Maybe he's right. Death might not be like we thought before the world turned like this. Maybe something is left after we die.
Maybe.
That sounds weird. But if you believe it, I do too.
Come on, AJ. Let's get back before it's too dark.
I've never met anyone like James before. I mean, he's tough. Not like you, though. He doesn't kill monsters, but he's not scared of them either. He's cool.
Hey, Clem. Willie told me the plan. How'd things go with that guy?
James. He agreed to help us.
If somebody told me we were gonna sneak onto a boat and a herd of walkers, I'd call them crazy.
What are you doing with those?
Oh, well, I wanted to throw one last hootenanny before the big fight.
Swear?
Huh?
It sounds like a swear.
What the hell is a hootenanny?
It's just another way of saying party. I know it sounds strange, throwing a party, but people need something to lift their spirits right about now.
This could be our last chance.
I wanted to make some tea for everyone. Could I borrow your little heater thing?
What can I do?
We need to pretty up the old music room. Could you make us something colorful to hang up?
Okay, I'll be an artist. I'm gonna make the deck,
Decoration.
A decoration for the party.
Okay, I'll get the heater.
Okay. Dobra, ale chyba nie wziąłam. Właśnie, place your collectibles. A czy ja w ogóle coś zebrałam? Pytanie. Chyba nie przypomniałam sobie, żebym coś zebrała, szczerze mówiąc. Szkoda, szkoda. Tu jest heater, ale nie chcę na razie go brać. No nie, chyba nic nie zebrałam. Kurczę, ominęły mnie fanty. No nic, trudno.
I'm done, Clem. Come see.
Okay, be right there. Hey, you're getting better at this. Soon you'll be as good an artist as Ten.
I don't know. He's really good.
Something wrong? AJ?
I was just thinking about stuff while I was drawing. There are three kind of eyes, Clem.
Oh yeah?
There are live people eyes. We got those. Then there's monsters eyes. Usually look like dirty water. Other times, monsters eyes aren't even wet. And then there are live people eyes right as you kill them. Like you did to Abel. His eyes look like you blew a candle out. He was a bad guy. I know I shouldn't feel like this. I hated him, too. I think there's something wrong with me.
You know what, AJ? Everything you're feeling is okay. It makes you a good person.
Am I good? I want to be better, Clem. Let people know I'm good, just by my face.
You're the best, okay?
I'm getting real smart.
Is that right?
Yes, because I'm always thinking all the time.
Okay, what are you thinking about right now?
You getting bit, turning into a monster.
Oh.
Yeah, the older I get, the more I see it. I don't know why. What happens then? Anyone can get bit. Doesn't matter if you're inside or outside or how careful you are.
AJ, we've talked about this a lot. If I get bit, you know what has to happen.
I don't want to talk about this anymore.
But you brought it up, so we're going to.
It does something weird to my stomach. Like I'm gonna get the dookies.
No.
AJ, I need to know you remember what we talked about. What you're supposed to do if it happens. Listen to me. If I get bit, you'll... shoot.
No. No, I'm not gonna do that.
AJ, you promised.
I don't care. I'm not gonna shoot you. If you get bit, I'd want you to bite me too.
What? You don't mean that.
I don't wanna be alone. Please don't be mad. I can't live with you not with me, Clem. I know we've talked about it so much, but don't make me.
Alvin Jr., you know you're not supposed to talk like this. You're too strong and too brave.
Czy on teraz tak mówi bez po prostu malutki, nie?
Yes, you are. You are, okay? You can't break promises, AJ.
No.
You're not letting this go, are you?
James said...
Guess not.
That we could be around when we're monsters. Like on the inside. If you got bit and then bit me, then maybe we'd still be together.
Mm-hmm.
It would just be a different together. We might even be okay. You think so?
Let's say James might be right. That monsters have part of the person they were still inside them. The thing is, no one can prove that. And if we can't prove it, we're not going to risk our lives over it.
No, dokładnie tak.
Can I go patrol for a bit? Before the party?
Sure, go ahead. Be careful.
Hey, little man.
Hi, Louis. I'm going on patrol.
So, patrolling's a thing?
Mm-hmm. Patrolling's a thing.
I was wondering, well, I can't help but thinking, it's just, you and Violet are close.
Oh, like, you serio?
Really close.
Zazdrosny jesteś? Yeah,
we are.
You shot that raider who grabbed me, but you saw them take Violet too.
Ah, to cię
gryzie. Which means, you could have saved Violet and not me.
Ale Violet cię poradzi.
Why would you pick me? I mean, I wouldn't have picked me. Hell, I don't know anyone who would have picked me.
I couldn't let them take you. You're too important to me.
But as friends.
I know I'm always teasing her, trying to get her to do that one eye roll she does. You know the one, where it's like, you're such a dumbass, she has to do a full body eye roll. I do it because when I actually do manage to make her laugh, it's worth it. If I needed her, she'd be there. Meat cleaver in hand, ready to chop someone in half if it meant protecting me.
Hey, we're going to get them back, Louis.
Yeah, damn right we will.
Hey, Clem!
No. Ow. Szkliknęłam.
Wow. Where did you find a beach ball?
It was in some garbage behind one of the dorms. I had to blow it up and that was pretty gross. But look, it works.
I should start heading back to the admin building.
It's cool, right?
Super cool.
Back!
You're terrible.
Hey.
Mm-hmm.
love you, Clem.
I love you back, kiddo. Okay, we better get ready to go. Sounds like they need us in the music room.
Okay.
No i super. I myślę, że tutaj sobie zakończymy ten drugi odcineczek. Fajny był, podobał mi się. A wy jak tam? Jak wam się podoba? Też uważacie, że zombiaki mają jakąś część duszy po pozostałych osobach? Co dość naciągane według mnie, no. Zaatakował ich jakiś nieznany wirus, który zamienia ich w bezmyślne potwory po śmierci w ogóle. Nie wiem, dla mnie James chciałby wierzyć w to, co mówi, ale... Ale nie wiem. Ja w to nie wierzę. A wy? Dajcie znać. Do zobaczenia. Cześć.